So tell me, why are you moving to New York?
Sort of looking for myself.
Henry Harrison.
Lewis Ives.
I'm against the education of women. It dulls their senses and affects their performance in the boudoir. The women I like best are the Hasidic women. They really get it.
This has gone on long enough.
You're the only person who's come for the room who speaks English.
Is something wrong?
Vivian's hosting a dinner party. She wants me to escort her.
Are you a gigolo?
What I bring is the complete package. I am an extra man. Although I would argue that I am essential.
There's a dwarf in that picture.
It's a child, Henry.
Are we having a conversation?
I'd say so.
Well, it has to stop. We should know as little about each other as possible.
Hi, Mary. Are you a vegetarian?
Vegan.
I wish I could be vegan.
Ew.
But I really like eggs. I'm sort of seeing this girl from work.
Oh, that sounds like a lie.
I have two lady friends who need escorting.
Would this officially make me an extra man?
Extra, yes, but nowhere near essential. No, enough. I don't go around needing sex. I don't need any love.
You're being dishonest. Everybody needs something.
Here's my car.
Maybe we should take a cab?
Why? I go everywhere in my Electra.
What are you doing?
I forgot my socks. Who knows? Maybe we'll help kill the fleas.
You have a strange power over people.
Don't be so middle class.
Is it so wrong to be interested in you?
Yes, I'm not interested in you.
Put the dog down.
Right away.
I'm coming.
How did your evening with the billionaires go?
Get back in there.
It was fine, except she stopped breathing for a full minute. But then she rallied. She always does.